but you meet Nan for the first time, you think he's pompous, you know.
The first time I saw him, that was the impression that I got. But when I got close to him, I realized that, oh, he's just so friendly. But sometimes he's too serious.
And very, very annoying.
Nan be my homie. Be my boy. My buddy man, Nan.
He's like an alarm for me. He's always spend time with my boy.